To install CADIO firmware on ESP8266, we need to download the latest CADIO firmware and the ESP flash download tool. All these files can be downloaded from CADIO Download Center. After opening the ESP flash download tool, we should select the firmware file and set the address to 0x0. And set the flash mode to DIO. Then select the port. Then click Erase to clear the ESP flash from any stored data. After erasing the flash, we click Start to download the firmware on the ESP. When downloading done, we reset the ESP, and after seconds, CADIO firmware will be installed and the ESP will be ready for receiving the info file.